soils and flowers. So we get the food from plants, means vegetables and fruits and all items we get from through by the plants. So plants, they are of their different sizes. Some plants are looking very big, some plants are looking very tall, some plants are looking very small. So they are different sizes, shapes and colors. So plants, they need water, air and sunlight to grow. Plants need air, water and sunlight. Vegetables, fruits and oils. So you have to observe here, plants are also living beings. So plants are our nature friends. Plants give us fresh air to breathe. We breathe from air. Parts of plants. So students, now I will show you one plant. Yes. So you observe here. So this is one type of plant. So now shall we identify the parts? So this is, it is called root. So this is stem. So these are branches. So these are called branches. So these are leaves. So these are leaves. So these are flowers. So these are flowers. And these are fruits. Fruits. Root, stem, branches, fruits, flower and leaves. So these are parts of the plant. Okay students, shall we draw a picture of plant? Yes. So you also so these are roots. So these are roots. So these are leaves. Flower. Yes. So this is the picture of plant. So now let us label the parts. So these are roots. R-O-O-T-S. Roots. So this is stem. Stem. So this is flower. Flower. So these are branches. These are branches. This is fruit. Fruit. This is leaf. So these are the parts of the plant. Root, stem, flower, fruit, branches, leaf. So these are the parts of the plant. So next we go to learn about types of plants. Types of plants. So students, so mainly we divide into five groups. That is trees, shrubs, herbs, creepers and climbers. Trees, shrubs, herbs. So this is a picture of tree. So trees have very strong stems. And also trees live many years. Trees have many branches. And also trees give very tasty fruit. For example, mango tree. Mango tree give very tasty mango. And jackfruit tree, guava tree, drumstick tree, banyan tree. So like these trees, example for trees. So next we go to shrubs. Shrubs, very small size plants are called shrubs. So they are smaller than trees. Shrubs smaller than trees. Shrubs lives only few days. For example, shrubs, rose. Cotton plant, rose plant and jasmine plant. So these are the examples for shrubs. So next we move to herbs. So herbs are very smooth and thinny stems. It has very smooth stem. Herbs leaves only few days. For example, coriander leaves and mint leaf. Example for herbs, coriander leaves and tulsi plant. So now I will show you some herbs. So this is the main pumpkin creeper, cucumber creeper, etc. So I hope you today's topic you understand, you learn good. So next discuss in next class we learn about uses of